football or TV time remaining. Introducing first, from Albany, New York, weighing 207 pounds, representing he is one half of reDRagon, Bobby.
A lot of animosity between reDRagon and Darby Allin, all from what Kyle O'Reilly and Bobby Fish did to Sting. O'Reilly fracturing the ankle of the icon Sting, Taz.
You know what? It might not be the popular thing, but I don't blame reDRagon. I don't blame O'Reilly. I don't blame it at all, man. Take Sting out if you had to, and they did.